get so pretty when the skies of November turn to me. With a lower rain or a 26,000 times more than the upper fixture ain't empty. So make sure when there is a phone to be due when the gales of November come early. The ship was the pride of the American sign, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and a captain well seasoned. Some goodies, some tears, with a couple of superbs, when they left, finally loaded for Cleveland. Later that night, when the ships feel rain, could it be the north wind they couldn't be then? The metal tail fell, and the whale broke over the railing. And every man knew, and the captain did too, was the witch of November come sailing. The dawn came late, and the breakfast had to wait, when the gales of November came smashing. And afternoon came, it was freezing rain, in the face of a hurricane west wind. When supper time came, the old cook came on deck, saying, "Fellas, it's too rough to feed you." The 7 p.m., the main hatch we came in, said, "Fellas, it's been good to know you." The captain ran in, he had water coming in, big ship and true was in peril. Later that night, when the ship will ring, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn minutes to hours? Rivers all day that have made white fish be, if they put 15 more miles behind her. A man has been a fairly left ship says, the mail rose deep and took water. And all that remains is the faces of the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rose, who prayer swings in the rooms of her ice water mansion. Oh, Richard, who seems like a young man's dreams, the islands and bays are for sportsmen. In color below Lake Ontario, takes in the Lake Erie King Center. As the iron boats go in, the mariners all know, with the gales of November, remember. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn minutes to hours? Surfers all say that it may quite be speed if they put 15 more miles behind her. Might have split up, or they might have capsized. The mail broke deep into water. And all the faces of the